Hi, I'm Pablo Cunio. I'm the chief winemaker of Luigi Bosca Winery. Luigi Bosca is located in Luján de Cuyo in Mendoza province in the center west of our country at the foothill of the Andes. Nowadays, the winery is managed by the fourth generation of Arizu family. The Arizus came to Argentina from Spain and established in Mendoza in the late 19th century. In 1901, they founded the winery in Luján de Cuyo in the center of Luján, and started planting vineyards in the area, convinced by the extraordinary potential of these lands and looking for the excellence in their wines. Today, we have 520 hectares of vineyards spread in Mendoza area, in Luján de Cuyo and Uco Valley. The weather conditions and the terroir conditions of Mendoza is defined by the continental climate. Dry weather, healthy conditions, a lot of energy, and poor soils, well drainage, determines in the grapes a lot of richness, concentration of color, aroma, and good character. Today, I want to present you Luigi Bosca DOC, Luigi Bosca DOC, which is a wine that has been made under the regulations of the Luján de Cuyo DOC. The grapes come from all vineyards in Vistalba region and Las Compuertas at 1,000 meters of elevation in the highest part of Luján. This Malbec represents the complete character of Malbec with a very vibrant violet color. The smell, the aroma is full of plums, red fruit character, sweet tannins and roundness in the palate. The pairing or the classic pairing for this Malbec could be steak, but because of the balance and the elegance of the wine, it can be matched also with lamb, cheese, pastas and risotto. Well, I invite you to enjoy and discover Argentina through its wines. Cheers.